Before Sumo Logic, we had a system that was aging, and it unfortunately was not able to be properly scaled. Engineers would have to actually physically log into a UNIX system, run shell commands to find the types of data they were looking for. It was slow. Sumo Logic allows our software engineers to be able to drill down into issues that are happening in production so that they can more quickly diagnose what the issue actually is and be able to make the modifications required either in the application or the data sources. The production support engineers, they have the ability to quickly and easily find the information that they need in order to solve customer problems. Sumo Logic gives us the ability to create dashboards that we can actually see in a single pane of glass what's actually going on in a particular environment, which gives us the ability to narrow things down by customer or by location or where the data requests are coming from so that we can actually better diagnose the issues. Sumo Logic really reduces the friction in our business by giving us the actionable intelligence that we need to quickly diagnose issues, find the trouble spots so that we don't have to spend a ton of time really going to all sorts of disparate systems and collecting all that data manually. I'd rather give up my winning Powerball ticket than give up Sumo Logic.